NANI?! Zhu Zhu Pets Wild Punch is a surprisingly good game. It's a Super Mario Bros. Imitation, and guess what? It works. I think this is because Super Mario Bros. Is such a masterpiece that, even if you copy it and dump it down, it still remains a really good game. Zhu Zhu Pets is a 2D platformer with 3D graphics, and here too you get power-ups like a cape to fly, or you get a helmet to do this stuff, a spring, and a magnet. It's great that the game has multiple objectives. The main objective in the game is to get the key to the level and bring that key to the door. And along the way, you can capture animals and collect stuff on the map like coins and stars. And after each of the 6 worlds, there is a super easy race, which is great to give some variation to the gameplay. The levels are fairly creative and the controls are spot on. There are some frustrating jumps in the game, and I never accused the controls to be the fault when failing a jump. It was always my fault. And before starting the game, you can choose between 20 Zhu Zhu Pets to play as. The game has a story too. The story is barely there. It's just an opening cutscene and an end cutscene. But hey, it gives purpose to the game. Overall, the game is great. You can still feel that the game is a cheap copy, but it doesn't matter. Because surprisingly, the game is still fun to play. It's a little short, taking you less than 2 hours to finish it. But as short as it is, it's surprisingly enjoyable. Also, if you want to scroll through the gameplay, I left the full walkthrough of the game on my third channel, LL3. If you want, you can check it out.